garlic. Jalapeno, pepper. Tiger shrimp. Fry as much as possible. About 2 minutes. Medium heat. Now we put in a mixture of maybe 1 tablespoon of ketchup and 1 tablespoon of apple cider and 1 tablespoon of soup. And you can just, you know, basically that's the proportion. You can adjust as you want to put this in so that the cream can absorb the salt. Lower the heat so that you can cook slowly to get the sauce reduced into the shrimp. At this time you can also put in the red pepper, bell pepper. And more cinnamon. Let it cook for maybe a minute or so. Also put a little salt. Try this ring.
This ring?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, which shrimp?
You don't eat the sauce. You want the long one. How's the sauce?
Very tasty. Very good.
Try it. Do you know how to take off? Peel.
Yes, I can peel.
Are you sure? What's the taste?
Perfect. Very well done.
Well done, this.
Done nicely. Tasty with the sauce. Lots of flavor.
What's the sauce flavor?
Tastes a little bit like ketchup. But it's good. Bye bye. Thank you for watching.